Hi, boys and girls. Here at Grace Creek Elementary School, we have a system called PBIS. PBIS is designed to help teachers reward you students for your positive behavior with bear paws. Bear paws can be used every day, anywhere, anytime. You can, when you earn a bear paw, make sure you put it here in the pocket in your room that has your name on it. This will help your teacher keep track on this chart how many bear paws you have. Let's go look at some of the rewards that you can earn. During the course of the year, you'll have the opportunity to earn a lot of cool rewards for demonstrating good behavior. Let's take a look at some of those rewards over here. When you get 5 bear paws, you'll have a chance to get your name up on the bear paw wall outside the cafeteria. With 10 bear paws, you'll get a Grace Creek pencil to use anytime you want. With 20 bear paws, you'll earn a trip to the treasure box down in the office. At 30 bear paws, you'll get to go on BNN and be presented with a bear paw award. At 40, you get a free certificate for a small slushie down in the cafeteria. At 50, you'll get a surprise coupon to somewhere where you and your family can go to eat. With 60, you get a piece of mail at your house delivered from right here from Grace Creek Elementary School. And at 80 bear paws, you'll get a free pass to either mini golf or for some tokens at Fun Fun Fun. Here are some of the other PBIS members to show you some of the great awards you can earn later on in the year.
When you get 100 bear paws, you can then have lunch with your favorite teacher.
When you earn 125 bear paws, you get to pick a cultural hat to wear for the entire day. With 150 bear paws, you can have recess with Mr. Violet.
Go Bears!
When you get 175 bear paws, you can soak the teacher of your choice.
You can!
When you get 200 bear paws, you'll have your picture taken and posted forever on the paw wall, leaving your legacy at Grace Creek Elementary.
And remember, boys and girls, here at Grace Creek Elementary School, we are committed to global awareness, character education, excellence, and success. Good luck this school year. And keep showing your positive behavior no matter where you are.